Hello guys, this is Aditya and you are watching my channel Mind Blowing Aditya. So today I'm in my native place Krishnagiri, which is 267 kilometers from Chennai and it takes 4 hours to travel. Today I'm gonna show you a most spectacular thing which you'd have not seen in your lifetime. I'm gonna show you the beauty of the nature present in this place Krishnagiri and nowhere else. Enjoy watching this. The staircase which you're seeing behind is the staircase to the beauty. So let's go and cherish the beauty. So, I'm climbing the staircase to reach the terrace. The steps are steep. Yes, we have reached the terrace. So guys, as you can see, I have reached the terrace. So, the view here is awesome. Oh, it's so sunny. So, I wanna share this awesomeness to you people also. So, enjoy watching this. So these houses which you can see are the houses opposite to my relative's house. So this is the road and this is a temple. So as you can see, there is one more terrace above this terrace on which I'm standing, and I'm gonna climb up this terrace and show you the beauty of the nature. And here are the steps to climb. Climbing these steps to reach the terrace is strictly prohibited, but in spite of that, I'm gonna climb it because I want you people to cherish the beauty of the nature. So come on, let's climb. So as you can see, these steps are more steeper than the previous one, and this is so risky, and I request you people not to try this at home. And yes, I have reached the terrace. So guys, I have reached the second terrace with so much risk, and the view here is awesomatic, and I want you people to definitely see this view and enjoy watching this. And this is the beauty of the nature, guys. This one is a huge mountain and it's gigantic to see. So it's actually far from my home, but it's clearly visible from this terrace. So as you can see, this mountain, it's like bed of rocks. It's awesome. And I'm gonna show you one more mountain in this side, and this one, it is quite sharp and it looks similar to a triangle, but it's not. It's really awesome, and you can see the shapes of the mountain. And now I'm gonna show you one more mountain which is situated in this side. And this is the mountain which looks like a small volcano, but it's actually, it's not a volcano. Don't get surprised by that simple thing, guys. That was just a trailer. The actual beauty which I wanted to show you is, this is the actual beauty of the nature which I was saying you in the beginning of the video. This is mountain Krishnagiri, which is closer than all other mountains which I had shown. The most important fact of this mountain is that this is actually a volcanic mountain. Millions of years ago, there occurred a volcanic eruption in which the magma flowed from top to bottom. This can be proved by seeing the dark traces which flow from top to bottom like a waterfall. This mountain is full of rocks, ranging from small ones to large ones. You can see there are little houses and a tower at the top of that mountain. I don't understand how people live on that top. It's so risky. Rocks may fall anytime. The curve of this mountain is beautiful and awesomatic to see. We can see only one side of this mountain, and this curve, which you can see, leads us to the other side of the mountain. The most interesting aspect of this Krishnagiri mountain is that there is a road which takes us to the top of this mountain. It may be risky traveling through that road. It may take several hours for us to reach the top. Yeah, is not it crazy? Thank you for watching my video, guys. If you found this video interesting, then you can subscribe my channel for more and more interesting videos. And don't forget to like, share and comment. Thank you.